afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to the stream. Daikon, welcome back to the stream, my friend. I am so glad that exams are over. That has got to be such a good feeling. I mean, man, I remember when I was in school and I used to have to worry about exams and all that kind of stuff. And I always remember as soon as they finished, it was like a weight was lifted off my shoulders, and I was able to go forth and do whatever the heck I wanted to do without worrying about all that silly examination stuff. Yes, I am going to tell you everything about the honeymoon. So that's how we're actually going to start out. I will tell you everything. So the honeymoon was basically 12 days of non-stop awesome. Well, yeah, obviously you're going to feel better once you know you pass the exams. I mean, that's like the cherry on the topping, right? You know what I mean? Random dude, welcome back to the stream, my friend. How you doing today? So quick recap about the honeymoon. It was 12 days of pure awesome relaxation. We spent 4 days down in Disney World, which was awesome. Went to all different sorts of restaurants and tried everything out. And then it was a seven night Eastern Caribbean cruise. So we went to Nassau in the Bahamas. We went to St. Thomas and St. Martin. St. Thomas and St. Martin were absolutely beautiful. We spent time on the beach, got a nice tan. It was just remarkable. And the sights and the views and everything were just really, really cool. And the cruise, let me tell you about a cruise. If you guys have never been on a cruise, get on a cruise, because it is such a different experience. It's basically you're doing whatever you want 24/7, and they have stuff to do. I mean, they have all sorts of activities. They have food, they have drink, they have entertainment, they have all sorts of stuff that you can do basically whenever the hell you want. It is such an amazing experience. I came back 7 pounds heavier. I literally put on 7 pounds over the course of this cruise, to give you some indication of just how much there was to eat and enjoy and everything like that. It was insane. I'm still working on getting those back off, but that's what happens when you spend all day laying around and you don't, you know, move, I guess. That's, you know, important safety tip. Keep working out, kids. But in any event, it was seven pounds of bacon. Yes, that's exactly what it was. It was all the bacon in the world, and I'll be honest with you. They have a ton of bacon. They use bacon in everything. Like, I had bacon wraps, scallops, oh my God, there was this one. Jesus, what was it? It was like the thickest piece of bacon you could possibly imagine. It was served as an appetizer at dinner. It was like a thick piece of bacon, like peppered and seasoned, and I want to say that it was like fried or something, almost battered. It was insane. It was awesome. But yes, every chance I had to have some bacon, I ate some bacon, because, you know, why not? You only live once, and the more bacon you eat, the less long that goes. But I'm going to work on getting back to normal after that and removing the weight. It was bacon inside of the bacon. It was a bacon stuffed bacon. It was with bacon on top and a bacon side, because you can never have too much bacon, so they say. But yes, it was an absolutely phenomenal experience. It was difficult coming back. It was difficult getting back into the swing of things. Yes, it was baconception. It was bacon within another bacon. And it was multi-layers deep. And I saw this top spinning. And I don't know if it toppled or not. It was, if the top was made out of bacon too, of course. But I am very glad to, it was tough coming back, but I am glad to be back. And I'm glad to be back streaming. Streaming has still been a scheduling issue over the past couple weeks, with work being very work-like. But this week, I think things are going to go back to a little bit more normal. I can't say with certainty that it's going to stay normal in perpetuity, but at least for this week, I think we're going to be getting back to more of a normal schedule, and we are going to start by playing some more Chivalry Medieval Warfare, because, well, it's a whole hell of a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun yesterday when we were messing around, and I want to mess around a little bit more today. So that's, I think, what we're going to do. Yeah, thanks, Daikon. It was really amazing. It was a great time. So, Chivalry, and we're actually playing Deadliest Warrior, which is the DLC. If you haven't heard of this or haven't seen this, basically the concept is you pick your warrior class between like knight and Viking and all this kind of stuff, and it's a battle royale or team deathmatch or whatever, and it's very visceral. It's very visceral kind of kind of combat. Yes, normal schedules are incredibly difficult. I've learned this. I've learned this very plainly. All right, so let's see. So you get to pick your class, and then it's very visceral kind of combat, and you get to decapitate and not chop the hands off, and it's all PvP. So it's pretty damn cool. So I'm going to look for free-for-all. Maybe we'll try this one. 6 out of 32, that seems low enough that we can actually get some good play time in, or some good play in without being totally clustered around. So we're going to try it out. I was playing Knight yesterday. I was messing around with Viking this morning, and the cool thing about Vikings is that they use dual wields. They can dual wield, which makes them automatically awesome. But I think I'm going to start with Knight and see what I can do. So we're gonna give it a go, and we're gonna try to slice people up. Is kind of the goal.
1 minute remains.
1 minute remains in the battle.
Free for all.
I'm here. 1 minute. Time to do something. Oh, who's that? Who's that for? Hello, fool. Fool, don't turn around. No, he just tossed his freaking shield. Goodbye. Uh-oh. No, you don't. Behind you. Oh, shit. Behind me. Shit. Random dude has this game sitting around. Yeah, it's actually pretty damn fun. I actually like it. I was also playing Ninja a little bit earlier, and that was fun. All right, let's try this again. Yeah, it is actually a whole lot of fun. It was one of those games where I picked it up a long time ago. I played it for a little bit, and I was like, oh, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get the hang of this. And now I've been playing it the past couple days, and I've been like, holy shit, it's amazeballs. All right, I'm going to try to chop him. Come on. Time to chop! Shit. No, you don't. I'm going to punch you. I'm going to punch you with the gauntlet. Nope. I got five. God damn it. What happened? I'm gonna punch your head off. Yep. While you're in the menu screen. Goodbye. Yeah. I'm gonna roundhouse kick you, or punch maybe. I'm gonna roundhouse something him. I don't even know what they voted for. It doesn't even matter. I just want to slice things up. That's pretty much the only goal I have right now. All right. So let's do. We'll keep going with Knight. We'll keep trying Knight out.
Free for all.
All right, what do we have? We have 3, 4. Okay, they're all coming in here. They're getting in. So how's everybody's day been? Hopefully everybody's having a good day so far. It's going to be storming over here really soon. I looked, and apparently there's like these badass storms coming through in the general area. Okay, come on. You don't want me. You don't want this. I will riposte you forever. Behind you, man. Holy feck! Okay. Stop spamming, man. God damn it. Cloud, welcome back to the stream, buddy. How you doing today? I thought you were not gonna have internet today. I thought you weren't having internet. I guess that's a good thing. Or your internet has returned. Which is good too. If that's the case. But how you doing, Cloud? Welcome back, my friend. I'm going to stab this fool. There you go. I helped you, right? Did I help you? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Oh, they haven't turned it off yet. Okay. God damn it. I got killed by Michael Caine. I feel like Michael Caine killed me yesterday. Thycon's day has been great because you finished your last exam today, and it was not too shabby. That's awesome. I'm gonna try to shoot somebody in the head. All right, let's do night sniper, night sniping. Hi. God damn it, you moved. Ow. Oh, he's delaying his swings. Uh oh. Stop laughing. You're scaring me! Shit. Oh. God damn it. I-Bud, A-Bud, whatever your name is. Son of a bitch. Not doing so well. Random Dude's Day has been good. Life. Pretty burn. You've been to a festival last weekend. Oh, well, that must have been fun. What the hell's going on? Are we getting lagged? Is the server shutting down? Want to tell me? In The Witcher 3, there's light armor chest that's sleeveless. When you first made it, you thought of me. It must be the PWB armor. Well, we now know what armor I must wear. Because you know I don't do sleeves. I'm going to try to slice this dude. Actually, I'm going to try to shoot him. God damn it, I missed. Okay. No, don't. Don't do it. Don't do it.
No.
Why did I not slice him? I should have sliced him, I think. I feel like I should have sliced him.
I will not listen to your command.
Don't you dare.
Your
God damn it.
Assistance honors me.
Son of a bitch. I'm going to switch over to something else, I think. Another class, maybe? Nah, I'll try one more time with this class. I'm doing pretty bad right now. Let's see what we got. Where in the world are these people? Would it kill them to let me have a one-on-one match? Just a simple one-on-one encounter. I hit him in the knee! He took an arrow to the knee, legit!
I simply defuse.
My life is in debt to yours.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna kill me. He's so gonna kill me. I stabbed him real good, though. What is GMM? I'm not sure what that is. I feel like a filthy casual, but I don't know what GMM is. It sounds awesome, though. Hold it! Holy fuck! God damn it, Ghost Sniper! A metal festival in Belgium. Ah, Grass Pop Metal Meeting. Oh, interesting. I'm gonna switch my class because I am absolutely sucking right now. I'm gonna become a ninja with a bow staff. Well, a secondary with a bow staff. Let's try this out. Alright, here we go. Here we go. It's time to ninja this up. Look, we're so quiet. We're so quiet, they're not even gonna know what hit him. What? So quiet.
No.
Don't fuck with the ninja, man.
Samurai
behind me, huh?
Make his
Maybe.
Own destiny.
Yeah?
Thanks to you, we shall fight another day. I will not listen to your command.
I feel like... Oh, god damn it. Haven't seen Pirate yet? 50,000 people to rock out. God damn. All right, well, I don't think I've even played Pirate yet, but I'll give him a shot. What the hell? Let's give him a shot. All right, I've got a pistol. I'm not afraid to use it. All right. Arrgh, a pirate's life for me. We got to get, like, some pirate music playing in the background. Did I get you? Oh, god damn, that's a long time to reload. Uh-oh.
What?
Uh-oh, I'm so dead. I'm dead. Oh, my God.
Samurai, what to do?
I'm 1-8. Ouch. Let's try this again. Maybe I gotta get closer for this pirate thing to work. Maybe I'm just not a good aimer. Either way. All right, let's get close. I'm going to shoot someone in the head. And hopefully it's not, you know... Alright, here we go. God damn it! I will take advantage! Oh, son of a bitch. This can't be good. Oh, he was already dead! Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me! God damn it! Yeah, these guys, I think a little bit of both A little bit of both. These guys are probably pretty good, and I'm just really bad right now. It will also, free-for-all is sometimes a little difficult. Sometimes you get a little bit better luck on like a team deathmatch kind of thing, because they're not all focused on... Okay, I got this. Okay, shh. Hey, bitch! Come back over here! My kill! Gotcha. Oh god, I'm dead. Yeah.
Samurai.
How you like that?
He's on.
Oh shit, he's gonna kill me. Oh my. Oh Jesus.
What to do?
Alright, stop it. Stop it.
Is not in my life.
Oh my god.
I will not.
Okay, I got this. Okay, you're a really good sword fighter, okay? Let's agree to disagree. Oh, shit, he's got a spear. Shit. Okay. Can we reload as I run? Oh, I'm not going to reload as I run. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty damn frantic right now. All right, let me heal up. Okay, good. Okay, here we go. Giant Dad, welcome back to the stream. How you doing, my friend? Ow. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm going to leave this free-for-all thing. Welcome back to the stream, Giant Dad. How you doing today, my friend? That was pretty damn bad.
Assistance.
I want to kill the Shogun badly, too. I want to kill him really badly.
You do me great honor.
Great honor. Well, I want to kill this guy, actually. Oh, Jesus. That dude looked at me. He said, what the hell are you thinking about? I'm going to destroy you. Oh, that kind of sucked. I'm not even going to lie. That one hurt a little bit. That one hurt just a tad. That was brutal as fuck. How'd that feel, huh? You like that? Hold my pod! Okay. Alright.
I will not.
Oh, God. Ah, you missed something? It was a brutal decapitation.
I will not.
Alright, screw this. Let me get in a team deathmatch. I'm gonna get in, like, a team deathmatch kind of thing. That was god-awful. Okay, let's see. Team deathmatch. Let's see what we got. I was kind of like, hey, what's happening, man? You know, so I know, I recognize that. Let's do, this is going to be all over the place. 27 out of 32. Let's get in. I'm going to be a Viking, I think, with two swords and stuff. I think. Because you could like, toss one of your swords, too. Uh-oh. Alright, so in this situation, I'm going to try to be a knight. Alright. Team deathmatch time. Spawn me in.
Multi-team.
I'm ready.
Team deathmatch.
I'm ready to contribute to the cause. What the hell are these people doing? Holy shit! Yeah, 2-on-1 is my specialty. Very good. Holy crap! Okay, goodbye, Samurai. Oh, Samurai's gonna die. He's still gonna die. Wow, okay. What the hell's up with that dude? I might have accidentally stabbed one of my friends. I've used the shield before, it can be useful. Oh god. Alright, let me heal up. What? I don't want to do that. Oh, God. Okay, well then. These guys are, like, rocking out over here. Alright, sniping shot. Ready for this? I missed. I kind of missed a little bit. Alright. Oh, this dude. Goodbye, Viking! I actually got that kill.
That was kind of cool.
Wait, didn't count to kill? I thought I got a kill here. Oh well. Eh, whatever. Love the random people laughing all over the place. Yeah, that's just kind of cool. Shields are good unless someone's good at breaking the guard. I'm just gonna stomp on some dudes. Alright, here we go. Alright, now. Now we get to fully enjoy Team Deathmatch, hopefully. Maybe. Kinda. One second, guys. Alright, what is the deal here? Oh. I'm gonna try being knights again. I'm gonna be a knight. I want to do the mace, though. I really don't feel like the mace. Maybe I'm going to go with the poleaxe? Maybe I'll try the poleaxe? I'll try the poleaxe. Let's give it a shot. Ivan! Multi-team. Welcome back to the stream, my friend! Team, how you doing today? Welcome back! Have I played a lot? Oh, Giant Dad. Oh. Yeah, I don't know if Giant Dad played a lot, but I know I have not. What the hell, man? Oh! Get away from me, you Wolverine wannabe! Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Help me out from behind, man! No, you fucker! Stop it! Stop it! Oh god! Oh, I'm in trouble! I'm in trouble! Oh, Jesus Christ! Where's my team? I'm doing well, Ivan. I'm doing really well. And here we go. All right, big ass hammer out again. Okay. Goodbye. What the hell? Dude. Oh my god, his head is rolling. Son of a bitch, what the hell was that? Oh god, I'm getting shot at by pirates. Mother. God. Is that really a name in here? Anal Fiesta? Is that a... There it is. Ah, yes. Yes. Good old Anal Fiesta. Where's my team? I want to get by my team. I don't want to be all off myself. Yes, Arkham Knight is definitely out. Cammy Manny, welcome back to the stream, my friend. How you doing today? Uh-oh. Fellas, you want to come with me here, or are you just going to be, like, standing in the back doing your knight sniping stuff? This way. How about we go this way? I want this dude. I want this guy. Oh, God, I don't want them. Okay. Oh, shit. I've gotten three. I've got three guys. Neither of which I want. Okay. Mr. Viking. Stop it. Yeah. Yo, wait. Help me out, guys. Yeah, there you go. Help me out. Oh, God. I'm getting shot from behind. Okay. I'm good. Oh, fuck me. Okay, this way. Okay. Have I ever played Metro last night? I have not. I own the game, but I've never actually played it. Oh! Ow. From behind. A few parts so far scared the shit out of you? Really? I'll have to check it out. I got the Redux edition, you know, like the not remake, but I guess the remastered version. I haven't played it yet, but I'm looking forward to it. Cammy Manny has donned the cape and the cowl. Arkham Knight is an interesting game. I'm doing well, Cammy. I'm doing really well, actually. Uh-oh. Come on, man. Stop it. I'm, like, stabbing you all. I stabbed him, like, three times. And he totally backstabbed me. All right, Mr. Pirate, you're gonna die. Oh, come on, Pirate Man. Okay, I will accept a Viking... Okay, there we go. I'll accept a Viking death. I'm going to send you to Valhalla, you son of a bitch. Nice try with your throwing axe. Oh, shit, I'm so... Ah, he's gonna kill me. Uh-oh. Fury, welcome back to the stream. How you doing today, buddy? Arkham Knight. I have not gotten Arkham Knight yet. Because I still have to beat Arkham Origins. So I figured, Did I hurt him at least? Oh, I stabbed him right in the stomach. Should I knock out the kill assist for that? There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, what are you going to do? You're going to be playing with gunpowder? Gunpowder man? How's that feel then? Huh? How about that? Oh, that didn't feel too good, did it? Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch. Pirates are hurting me. Yeah, I still have to go back and play Origins. That's like the thing I got to go back and play. Yeah, I know it doesn't really play into the trilogy, per se, but I still feel like I want to play it. Oh, God. Son of a bitch, I got gangbanged. One of those people looks like it was Carl Sagan. Goddamn science fiction. There it is! Impaled! Oh shit! No, you don't! Oh my god, okay. Alright, oh my god! Okay, come on, guys! Come on, let's just. Come on! Just help up! Oh, motherfucker! See you later.
First place.
Right, here we go. Alright, got my sword ready to go. Okay, I'm gonna try to kill a samurai. Maybe a Viking. Oh god. Mother this goat. What the hell? I'm gonna chop you. How'd that feel, huh? You like that? Motherfucker! Holy shit! Oh! He stabbed me right in the back. I'm currently in between right now. I don't know what's better. I will say, that felt pretty good. Oh, god damn it. Ivan's thinking fast and light. Oh, let's see, I didn't do horribly in that one, did I? I was the best knight on the team, which is saying something. Yeah, that's the thing. So, like, I'm thinking a 9 and 10 is not bad for somebody who's awful. I'm going to try out, if they give me a chance. Of course, my nemesis was Anal Fiesta, guys. Anal Fiesta was our nemesis. Killed me twice. I don't even know what to think about that. I don't know how I feel about that fact. That it was Anal Fiesta. You know, you could have thought of, like, a different name. I mean, it's all about the nemesis. Alright, so this time, alright, I'm gonna be a ninja. I'm gonna be all sword-like. And with my throwing stars and shit. Anal Fiesta always strikes from behind. He does! Actually, he does!
Multi-team!
That's not right!
Team
Deathmatch. Alright, here we go. Ninja! Oh shit. Oh, I hear a pirate. A pirate just went yar-har-har. So it's time to. Oh, here he is. Don't shoot me! I'm gonna throwing star your ass. What the hell was that? I'm gonna set him on fire. Holy fuck, it's King Leonidas. Oh! Come on, pirate. Are you a pirate? Oh, I tried to throwing star your ass. I'm gonna try it again. There we go. Oh god, no. Oh god, no, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. I've got two samurais on me. Two samurais. This is not a good situation. Oh shit, I'm gonna. Oh my god, I'm in a corner. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Just, okay. We're fine. Do I have Left 4 Dead? I do have Left 4 Dead, actually. He's still coming after me. Stop it! Oh! Ow. Ow. That hurt a little bit. All right, there's a pirate. I'll stab you right in the gullet, Mr. Pirate. Oh, I might have accidentally hit a teammate. Stop jumping around like a fool. There you go. Oh, we got a Spartan. Okay, I'm gonna just stay here a second and rest up. See, I actually tried to use the throwing stars to a little bit, but my aim is absolutely awful. I tried to at one point. What the hell just happened? Where did he come from? I didn't even see him. I did not even see that dude. How did he chop my head off? Oh my god, this is a cluster up here. Here we go. Coming after the samurai. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, they totally destroyed me on that one. Where am I? Okay, I'm 2 and 3 at the moment. Random throwing star for the win. Come on, knight. Oh, from behind. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, god damn it. Holy shit. Okay, I'm running. Okay. All right. I will see you in a little bit, Cloud. Have fun at the store, and I will see you hopefully very soon, my friend. Let's regen. Is my team literally doing nothing? Like, what the hell are they doing? Like, standing over there? What are they doing? Are they like, playing footsie over there or something? What is this? Are you literally hiding like a bunch of dorks over here? What the hell? Now listen, I'm gonna come help you, okay? Let me show you the way ninjas are supposed to do it. Up close and personal. Just like the olden times. Back in feudal Japan or something. Oh, well, that fucked. I'm sorry for that. God damn it. I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally killed my team, too. It was not my intention. At all. That was so not what I was planning to do. Okay, alright. So they're doing all sorts. Okay. Oh, I had his hat off! That was really freaking sweet! Alright, I don't even care that I died. That was a throwing star right to the hat. That was pretty damn sweet. Yeah, I didn't mean to chop off the arm. That was totally a mistake, by the way. Ow! Fucker! God damn it! PWV ever offers his help, do not take it. That's exactly what it was, Cammy Manny. I was trying to inspire them to greatness. Stop it! I feel like a bunch of people just swing a whole hell of a lot. And just like spam and shit. I feel like there's people that are just literally clicking the button continuously and somehow having success. Without much strategy. Oh shit, okay, that was awful. I gotta say I'm sorry about that one. That was a mistake. That was really not my... I did not intend to do that at all. There we go.
Third place.
Oh, we're doing awful. Look, like that dude is just swinging his fucking sword constantly. That dude is swinging his sword constantly. That's what I'm thinking. I feel like they're just button mashing all over the place. Uh-oh, there's a pirate. Okay, he's just going to try to get that kill, huh?
Yar, me heart.
How did that kill feel for you, my friend? Really? You're gonna take my kill like that, Mr. Spartan? Fuck you. Oh god. Okay. I'm really breathing heavily. I need to catch my breath. Oh shit. Button mashing works in Tekken, so it should work here, right? I don't know. I'm doing awful. Okay, alright. Okay, now let's run around a little bit. Okay. Ring around the posy! Oh, that felt so fucking good! There you go. Well, that felt good for me. God damn it! Damn it! Alright, I want this dude. Alright, Viking, you and me. Oh, I'm out of stamina and shit. I'm out of stamina. This is not good. Fooled ya! Oh, from behind! Son of a bitch! I feel like Vikings are ridiculously overpowered. I'm playing a Viking next. I can button mash too, dicks. Of course, I don't do it nearly as effectively as you people do. Okay, I get it, you're angry. I understand. Son of a bitch from behind, you samurai! Really? Are you really gonna fucking stand there like that? God damn it, I hate when that happens. Oh god. This is not gonna end well. That did not end well. Okay, Ivan. Somebody's name is the Fluffy Muffin Taxivator. That's a hell of a name. Okay. I'm gonna be quiet. Come up behind you. Really? Wow. I feel like there's a fluidity in this game that you're supposed to understand, and there's two of them that's not moving now? Okay, good. God damn it. I suppose that's true. At least it's not my own team. Really? Alright. Punch you right in the head. I'm gonna punch you in the noggin. See, I wouldn't want to get punched by a knife. Holy shit! The dude punched his head off! Don't punch me! Don't punch me! Stop it! Okay. That was a little close. It was a little bit... That was too close for comfort. That was brutal. Wait, there are no fight? Oh, was that a pirate? I'm gonna try samurai. I'm gonna try... this thing. I'm gonna try Kanobo. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. I'm gonna try one of these things. Going to shove this stick. Yeah, the iron gauntlets are ridiculously strong. Right, where are you people? Get ready to meet your maker!
Oh!
Really, Spartan? That shield has like 360 degree coverage. Come on, man. Ow. Wait, what the hell? Okay, let's try this again. What's my secondary weapon? Oh, it's a bow. Yeah! Oh, motherfucker! Head explosion! Uh-oh. Oh god. I feel like there's stuff going after me. Okay, we're good. Random dude would totally use the bow all day. I figured you would. I know you like the range kind of attacks and stuff. Come on, man. Come on. From behind. Right, let's use the bow. Neither
nor. That is affirmative. Nor.
I think I hit him. I either hit him or my friend. Oh, goddammit. Ow. Oh, so you can be like Vikings and shit. It didn't look like that was a selectable thing, unless it was just the coloring where seemed weird to me. How did that even happen? How did that even happen? Where are they? Son of a bitch, I don't want to hit that button. How's it feel just swinging your fucking axe all the fucking time? Are you fucking... Really? A hit is a hit, and that counts as a win. I agree. Honestly, what the hell's up with the Viking? He's literally swinging his sword or his axe constantly. All right, I will see you later, Thalcon. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out, as always. And I will see you hopefully next time. All for the help in the quest to explode all heads, but you fear transcontinental pings might be a huge disadvantage. I think that's probably true. It would probably be a very bad thing. Ping is bad. Alright, well, I tried. Alright, well, I'm gonna go after this guy. I almost hit my friend. Oh, there it is! Head explosion. Head explosion. They should have like cool like announcer things going on. When you do, what the fuck, man? Stop! Are you kidding me? You're here trying to attack the team? Really? Really? Vote to kick asshole number one. All right, Viking. Let's examine what just happened. Let's take a look at what just happened. He axed me so badly. He just literally... He freaking axe murdered me. Ah, the stream lags when you download stuff? That totally sucks. I'm gonna throw my shit at somebody in a second. There it is. Crushed your forearm, bitch. Alright, okay. Oh, that was brutal. Okay, don't you don't want me. You don't want me. You don't want me. Let's be friends. Let's be friends. Let's be friends. Hello. 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 Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh god. God damn it. God damn it. I was killed by Mountain Dude. Does anybody recognize how ridiculous that name is? Well, I'm gonna die. I am dead. That's awful. Just keep running away and they'll kill each other. They do like to kill each other. It seems like that works out more times than not. Alright, let's alright, time for arrow. Arrow play. Hit you! Uh-oh. Oh, god damn it! I keep hitting the stupid console button when I want to be hitting the one key. The switch. Alright, I want to kill a pirate. Yeah, I'll kill a knight. Or maybe I kill a pirate. Motherfucker. Brutal as fuck, Mr. Pirate. Brutal. Ow. Really? God damn it. God damn it. Damn it all. I don't know how he was still moving around. It's just one of those things. Alright, this guy is so gonna die. I can feel it. I got this. Come over here, Wolverine. I'm feeling a head explosion. Oh, what I call it. I called it. I said head explosion. We got it. Alright, now it's time to, Alright, ready? Fire up an arrow. I think one of my guys ran into it. Uh-oh. They all swing so fast. So fast. It really is brutal, Ivan. I agree. It is brutality at its finest. Really? Maybe if you wouldn't keep knocking me from behind, be okay. I do like the brutality. I hope that doesn't make me weird, but I do like the brutality here. I missed everything. It is today. Oh, I just smashed him in the midsection. Motherfucking Terminator was coming after me. Ow. Ow. One-legged man. Somebody say one-legged
man. 4 7 times.
Let's just go. Okay, I don't know what you just said. That's fine. Alright. Alright, these two. Be careful, samurai friend. Somebody's hit me from behind. Shit. That sucks. I'm not doing horribly for having not really played this game, I suppose. I'm not going to consider it that I'm doing horribly. Head explosion. I still maintain they should have a voice for the head explosion thing. Uh-oh. Oh, this doesn't look good. It does make you feel like a badass, I agree. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, put your stuff away. Alright. I'm hiding. I'm so hiding. Alright, next game I am playing Viking. Alright, I'm gonna punch. I'm punching you! Oh shit. Does it have mod support? I don't know if it has mod support, but it has it definitely has a bunch of maps. It definitely has a bunch of maps, but I'm not sure if it technically has like mod support. Alright, let's see. Alright, screw this. I'm being a Viking. I'm being a Viking with two swords. All right, this is for Valhalla, or whatever. I'm ready for this. You guys ready?
Multi-team.
Here it is. Let's get him. All right, Vikings. All right, men. Men, we got this. Charge in like the battlers we are. Shit. Don't do it. Don't attack me. Oh, I just threw my sword at him. Fucking awesome.
First place.
All right. I feel like a total badass right now. That was awesome. Random dude's going to mod in some laser swords. I think that sounds great. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Okay. Right, stop. Stop, guys. Stop, guys, you don't want this. Okay, maybe you did. Jedi versus Sith versus Empire Trio. That'd be kind of awesome. Actually, that would be really freaking sweet to have a game with lightsabers like that. That would be awesome. Oh, I want this guy. Really? Okay. Now I want that game. Got him. It's a pirate. Holy fuck, did you see that? Did you guys see that? That was insane. That was an awesome shot. He tossed his axe right at the dude's head and chopped it off. That was insane. I think there's somebody back here. Oh, it's just one of my guys. Okay, there's one. Oh, son of a bitch, I got double teamed. They are literally throwing everything. They don't even care. They're just tossing it all. The more they can toss, the better. There you go. How'd that feel? Take a seat.
Second place.
Holy fuck, okay. Uh-oh. Oh no, he has a rifle. Shit. He had a rifle. That was not a good setup. That was not a good... I'm doing better as a Viking. Let's go to the samurai dude. Kill the samurai. Kill that samurai too. Son of a bitch, I missed. Oh, God. Oh, I should have held my shield up. Oh, yeah. Goodbye. Dude, you're tossing everything, man. Just calm down. Okay, who are you? Thank you, Mr. Viking, for the help. I needed it. Yeah. All right, Vikings are just fucking awesome, apparently. Okay, Ninja, you and me. You and me! God damn it! Can I pick that up again? I don't know if I can pick that up again. I wish I could pick that sword up again. Maybe there's a way. Ow! Right through the shield, too? Man. Right through the shield. Mm-hmm.
The Valkyrie, come for me!
Well. Alright, Mr. Jack Sparrow. There. You want to play a spam game? I can spam with you. Maybe not. Vikings don't have ranged weapon. That's all right, though. Their melee weapons are ranged. Maybe you just kind of toss it all over the place. I'm kind of understanding. I don't want to like spam shit, but I'm kind of understanding the process behind like getting some good attacks going. Oh god, damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! You can actually throw your sword too. Like I can throw my It seems like you can throw almost any secondary weapon. Like that. Oh god damn it, I'm in trouble. No, I have nothing. Oh god, I have nothing. I have nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. That sucked. I tossed literally everything on the kitchen sink at these guys, and they didn't stop. There we go. Holy fuck! Alright, what about this dude? What about this dude? Okay. Okay. Yeah, they're literally just throwing everything.
Whoa.
Don't even care. Something got tossed at me. It's ninjas and Spartans! Oh god damn it. That was harsh. That was pretty freaking harsh.
And give that hole in your face a chance to heal.
What? Did he just say? A random boot? Let's throw it! This guy's hand came off? Might as well toss that one too. Holy shit! That's the way to do it! Uh-oh. Not enough time to... Okay. See, it is like... It's literally like spamming. It's literally, there's a lot of spamming going on. Like, once it starts up, it's like, it seems like the strategy is just like start swinging until you can't swing no more. Like that. Oh, God. I'm gonna set up new PC? Alright, Ivan. That sounds cool. Alright, let's see what we got. I want this dude. Oh, double kill! And then I died. I don't even care that I died, because that was an awesome double kill. I mean, it was kind of cool, I guess. I sliced through them all. How'd he go? Yeah, we're in the lead. Alright, oh shit, he shot me.
Knights have taken the lead.
Oh crap. Backed away from Pyro with a gun. Normally zigzag him and stab him before he can either reload or switch to a melee weapon. Okay, that kind of makes sense. That does make sense. We're going nuts here! Uh-oh. God damn it. I got nothing.
Ow, ow,
I missed. Oh, God. Okay. So just so you guys know, there is an awful storm outside. Clouds are a million faces, and I sliced them all. A lot of soda and white cheddar popcorn. That's awesome.
Night.
So just so you guys know, there is a horrendous storm outside. So if the stream goes off, that means I've lost power. Give me 1 second, guys. So just fair warning. If the stream goes off, that means I've lost power, and it would be very unfortunate. But welcome back, Cloud. I'm now we're good. Now we're good. I can hear the thunder and see the lightning. I can see the lightning and hear the thunder over the sound of the game. That's how loud it is. It is, I don't know if the microphone can pick it up because it's the mic is not that sensitive. I'm going to be a Viking again because they're awesome. But it is storming like nobody's business outside. If you see things start flying around the room, warn me, because that probably means I should get to safety.
Team deathmatch.
Otherwise, I'm going to kill some. Otherwise, I'm going to kill some assholes. There we go. It's board doesn't want to sign off. Just choose. See now I got it. I got a backup plan. Okay. All right, you can try to ninja star me. You're going to try to ninja star me? Who you think you're talking to? I will have your head for this. Literally. God damn it. I'm screwing up. I screwed up badly on that one, on that fight. Maybe I'll run to fight another day. I'll live to fight another day. Except they're gonna kill me. Help me out, Viking friends! Viking friends, please! Uh-oh. Alright, good, 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 good. Okay, there we go. There it is!
Second place.
That was cool. Okay, I can pick up my weapons, apparently. Shit. I'm in trouble. I shouldn't back up, but probably. It's probably not a good idea to back up. Ow. I don't know where my sword went, but somewhere over here, I'm assuming? Here it is, I think. God damn it. Okay, we're good. Muffin Man is a badass. He doesn't even need any weapons. Do you know the Muffin Man? Yes, apparently the Muffin Man is a total badass. Walking around like whatever. I don't know if you can pick up other people's weapons, but you can pick up your weapon after you've thrown it. You can pick up, like, your weapon after you throw it on the ground, but I'm not sure if you can pick up other people's weapons. Ow. And, of course, now the cats are, my cats are scared shitless because there was just a loud crack of thunder and they're like, fuck this, I'm getting out of here. Yeah, I'll take that from you. How's that feel? Uh-oh. Just gonna really, really? You were thinking pistol, pirate pistol ninja. That'd be kind of awesome. I would totally be into that. That would be kind of sweet. Put your bow staff down. That's right. Fight like a man with swords and stuff. It's gonna swing a lot. That didn't work. All right, swinging a lot didn't work, guys. I do know how the internet works. And yes, they've been on stream before. I actually had the one was like visibly on stream previously. They're both actually pretty damn cute, if I do say so myself. There we go. I'll take them all out. Stabbing him in the ass. Uh-oh. I don't want to stab. I want to hit any of my guys. All right, guys. Here we go. Ah, you end up missing the streams. That totally sucks, Cloud. Holy shit, there's a lot of ninjas. Ow. Where'd that guy even come from? I don't even know where he came from. Let's try this again. Yeah, I can understand that, Cloud. It could be spammy. Okay, well, spamming doesn't really work for me. I tried to spam like I've seen all these other people do, and it didn't work. So screw the spamming. There you go. How'd that feel? That jog your memory a little bit? There. Where'd my sword go? He's still in the guy. There we go. What the hell? Don't hit me. There we go. Got my sword back. All right, now I'm ready to go kill some pirates. Okay, maybe not directly at him. Okay. Goodbye, Jack Sparrow. God damn it. I almost had him. I almost had him, then I screwed up. Right, here we go. Keep the show on the road. Spartan, what is your profession? Oh shit. Okay. Ow. Oh, that dude got lucky. That guy got lucky. We were fighting otherwise, and then he just came up and kind of took advantage of that situation. That was luck. Spartans won? Why the fuck do they still have their weapons? Oh, well. Alright, 8-8. Easy target was Muffin Man. My nemesis was Joe for all 20 and 2 and 0. We're working our Viking way up. You know. That's your battle cry? You got lucky as you lose. that's my battle cry too. That's exactly what I it's exactly the way I play this. I'm like, no, you got lucky, man. I'm very lucky. What is that thing? A big ass axe. I still feel like the faster weapons are probably maybe I should take both hatchets, make them really fast. And just have to like get up close and personal with them. Random dude is all about. No, it was lag, man. No, it was lag. I'm gonna go all tomahawk on these assholes. Alright, what the hell, man? I was trying to get this one dude, and then the other dude hit me from behind. That's not fair. I mean, it totally. I guess it's fair. The ninjas have taken the lead. Now, where's my team? Where'd my team go?
Samurai have taken the lead!
Now Samurai's taking the lead!
Help! Help! Help!
Help! I need help! Right in the head, bitch!
Help me! Help
Oh shit!
Ninja have taken
welcome to war. Well, everything is all's fair in love and war, as they say. Took care of that guy for you. You actually owe me. Oh! That was awesome. Oh, I could have hit him better. God damn it. Ow. Yeah, there was just an axe sticking out of the shoulder. That was pretty damn awesome. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, I'm sorry, did I steal your kill? That's a way to do it. Alright, Vikings! Vikings, team up, group up with me! There it is! Vikings, stay with me! Oh god, there's more pirates. Okay. God damn it! Goddamn pirates like to stick together, apparently. I guess that there's only two people on my team. Me and some other guy. No wonder we're not doing that great. What happened to Team Viking, man? God damn it. Just trying to imagine trying to record some of those death sounds. Yeah, you know, it probably was kind of fun. Oh god, this is a cluster. This is just a cluster. Right in the head! Or shoulder. There it is again! Uh-oh. Oh, they're shooting at me, aren't they? What the hell? Deccan Colorcitos? Colorcitos? Shooting me with a friggin' pistol? Alright guys, you're gonna just be hiding out over here? How's this working for you? Ow. I should practice throwing axe forever? I probably should. So what's my script? Like that, something like that. Uh-oh. Ow. Damn. I'm actually doing okay on the axe throws when I don't screw around too much. There we go. There was another axe throw that landed. God damn. Where the hell did he come from? All right, let's try this again. Still only two people on the Viking team. Vastly outnumbered by everybody. Let's try this again. There it is.
First place.
Really? How's that possible? How are we possibly in first place? Uh-oh. Oh, he blocked that one. It's okay, I got him. Alright, I'm starting to get the hang of this a little bit. Starting to get the hang of this just a little bit. It's fine. Let's help our friend over here. Uh-oh. Holy fuck, that was awesome. Oh, see, now we got some extra Vikings. Now we got it. I'm gonna brain this asshole. Like a whirling dervish. Uh-oh. Oh, I screwed up. Okay. That was not good. Uh-oh. Don't jinx it. Is that a throwing star right in my head? I think the throwing star got me. Son of a bitch. I think I might have found my class, too. The hell was that throwing star doing just hanging there? That's what I want to know. God damn it, I was going to hit him. Son of a bitch, that sucked. I can't just charge right into battle like that, though. That's probably a mistake. But, oh my god, that went right by my head.
I need help!
Okay. Alright. Well, this is a bad situation, if I've ever seen one. God damn it! The honey badger killed me. That's awful. That is awful. Alright, what do we got now? I thought they were gonna move towards it. There we go. Much better. Ow. Ow. Alright, let's try that again. Is that the game? Oh, right in the ass! Ow. right in the ass. We got him. Watch this. God damn it. There it is! Right in the head, bitch! I'm gonna hatchet all you bastards. Uh-oh. I'm gonna pop your head! Ow. Uh-oh. That didn't end well. That did not end well. I'm kinda liking the Viking with the throwing axes. I'm kind of liking that. It's doing it for me right now. Miss playing Call of Duty because throwing axes? I used to like Call of Duty. I used to be... There were a few of the Call of Duty games I was actually pretty damn good at. Yes, it was a head axe. That's exactly what it was, random dude. I'm thinking... Part of me is like... Vikings. Because I like Vikings now. I'm thinking... Maybe I'll keep doing the hatchets. The hatchets. I think I'm going to keep doing the hatchets. I'm going to keep going it.
Multi-team.
Let's see if we can do this.
Match.
Where's my team? Well, shit. I've got nobody on my team.
Pirates have taken the lead.
There are no Vikings with me. I'm by myself. Oh, no. They're after me. They're after me. They're after me. Okay. They're all after... Oh, God, they're all after me. Son of a bitch. No! No, Sparta! Super shield! God, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. That hurt a little bit. That shield block on his part was pretty good. And now Cloud wants this game. It's good. I like it. I can't go this way.
Who dares win?
Ow, shit. Damn it. I actually do like the game. I think it's pretty cool. Alright, I will see you later, random dude. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out, as always. And I will see you hopefully next time, my friend. Take care, buddy.
This cannot be. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
This cannot be.
Oh, I'm so dead. I'm dead from all over the place. Yeah. You're gonna go download the game? That's awesome, random dude. Well, if you find me online, make sure you take it easy on me, because I'm still learning. Oh, I got the assist. Oh, this match is not going so well at the moment. Oh, let's settle down. Let's pick up my hatchet. There we go. All right. God damn it, you ran into it, man. My friend ran into it. Does it cost? It does cost something. I'm not sure exactly what the cost is, Cloud, to be honest. It was on a very deep discount during the Steam sale, but I don't know what the current cost is for the game. I don't think it's too expensive. What just happened? I didn't even feel a hit. I didn't even see a hit that time. It was like nothing. Alright, so there's that dude. There's a pirate out there. Okay, I'm gonna go for this pirate. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Suck on my axe, you son of a bitch. I'm going to kill you all. God damn it. Oh, it's $15? Yeah, during the Steam sale, it was down to, I think, $3. It was down to $3 during the sale, which was a pretty good deal. Wow, I've gotten no kills this match. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Goddamn shields! Pirate! Shit! I've gotten, like, a fair amount of assists, but no kills this match. There you go. Sucking an axe. Oh, off with his head! Is this dude just standing there? Is he just standing there? I'll take this kill. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm on the edge of eternity. That's not good. I have no stamina either. This is awful. Ah, come on, man. I think I'm gonna try a different class next time. Actually, I think I'm gonna leave these people next time. Actually, I'm gonna leave these people now. Let's see if we can find a different group of stuff. Let's see, let's do Last Team Standing can be fun. try. Maybe I'll try this one. We'll try out Last Team Standing, which is a little bit more, I want to say, strategic, because soon as you, when you die, you're out. You're out of the game until the next round. I'm well versed in poetry. Yes, different group of stuff. I'm gonna be the red team, and I shall be. I'm gonna be a Viking with swords this time. I feel like swords. Gotta wait for the next round, of course. What are you guys doing? Just standing there? You guys having fun over there? Don't kick his ass! He literally kicked his ass. Don't do that, man. Although he does look like a douchebag. Yeah, no, kick his ass. Kick his ass again. Kick it again. Just keep it, keep kicking it. Kick it. Just, why don't you just jab something right into him, okay? What the hell just happened?
2 minutes remain.
That was the hardest kick ever. That was like if a donkey kick was delivered by Arnold Schwarzenegger. It was just... the guy exploded. The hell of a shot. Oh, geez. Well, we're following waffles now. Well, you missed with that throw. Kyle wishes he could kick ass that hard. Yeah, I know. Me too. I think that dude's head just exploded. Let's see what's happening. Okay. Let's follow,
Cowards!
Uh-oh. There's only one dude. Okay, Waffles is the last man. Waffles, it's all up to you. Waffles, hold on. Oh, shit. That didn't last.
The blue team wins.
Last team standing.
Right, here we go. All right, guys. Listen. It was like Monty Python. You're right. All right, here we go. There we go. Red versus blue. All right, you guys will be fine now. Why are they kicking that dude all over the place? Oh, this is gonna be a major mess. We will meet on the field of battle. I shall take both my swords. You should prepare for death.
The battle lies ahead of us.
The battle's about to begin. Where are you running to? Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. I shouldn't have done that. That was stupid. Stupid. I ran after him, and that was not... Because I knew there had to be another guy behind me. Damn it. I screwed up on that one. Well, let's observe. We're observing Desert Ace. Pirate extraordinaire. And he riposts him. And we have a ninja with him, too. Puts him down. Desert Ace reloading his pistol. Moving around. Okay, we're doing commentary now. Spark! Oh my god, that was a cool hit. Alright, I'm feeling good about this right now. Red team's in the lead. They do have an Omega symbol. It's actually kind of cool looking. Alright, let's see what happens. I think if red team loses this, that would be awful. Alright, red team wins. Good. Good. Yes, fire to the sky.
This way for Sparta. And right,
here we go. Let's see if we can actually survive this. And we're gonna try. I'm gonna follow the group and try to like pick people off. I'm following this guy. This guy seems like he knows what he's doing. That dude right there, filthy peasant. Follow him. We'll follow him to the fiery gates of Mordor. So where are the other dudes? Oh, there's Blue. Uh-oh. This is not going to end well. Oh shit. Oh shit, they're all coming in.
2 minutes remain.
Come on, man. He survived? Not anymore. Fuck him. Oh shit! We got a samurai. And a knight over here, I think. Oh god! Okay. Don't, guys! Don't! Be cool! Be cool! Son of a bitch! If people were smart, they would have pirates waiting at choke points with their pistols. Yeah, that actually would make a lot of sense. That would make a whole hell of a lot of sense. Oh, we got destroyed that round.
Why aren't you?
That was awful.
1 minute remains.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh, this is awful. Mobster Pal is about to get wrecked. Oh, just run. Keep running! Keep running. Go in the water. They don't follow in the water. They're like, oh no, wait, that's ring rates. Come on, just keep running. It's fine. Oh shit. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh, this is a. Is that dude eating him? That guy was eating him or something. Oh, come on.
Shut up and take the pain.
What the hell? I'm following Warlord Waffles and Hoplite Teabagging Sloth. Seems like he knows what he's doing. Alright, Mr. Teabagging Sloth, let's see what you got. I'm gonna jump up there. Oh, I'm not gonna jump up there. Oh, they're gonna shoot at me. Really? Just gonna keep doing that, huh? That's an awesome move. Just keep stabbing like that. I love that. That's fucking great. Well, oh, red is getting destroyed. All right, let's find. I'm gonna find like a free for all thing. Let's find some free for all. I think. I know it's not gonna end well. No, not duel. Try. No, that's not bad ping, I guess. Apparently, yeah. They seem like they do. They seem like the swords suck compared to the axes. I agree. The axes were working well for us. Let me try. I'm going to try... Let's see what other classes we got out there. Maybe we'll try a different class. Let's try... Right, tons of people like the Spartan shit. Let's try the Spartan out. I'm going to give Spartan a try. Let's see. See if I can stab people from, like, across the zone. Just stabby stab time. Alright, it's stabby stab time. What the fuck? Is that ironic that he sliced my arm off and his name was Stumpy? I feel like that's slightly ironic. I stabbed him in the fucking head! There you go. Nice try, Mr. Viking. Oh! Headshot! Oh god, no. Get away from me, pirate! Ouch. I kind of hurt a little bit. I like the fact that I can kind of... It seems like I can kind of stab over the person's shield. Over the shield or the block. So that feels kind of cool. If that's actually how it's working. Going after this guy. Hi. All right, try to shoot me. Yeah, it didn't work, did it? What? What just happened? Yeah, I'm not sure if it, I'm not sure if that's how it's working. It felt like it was, but I could be wrong. I don't know what the hell that just was. I don't know why I died on that one. Oh well. Lost my spear. Yep, there that is. That was all she wrote on that one, wasn't it? Let's try this again. So that's that. So that's a shield attack. Son of a bitch! Ow. Really? That was unnecessary. That was just a smidge unnecessary, I would say. How that kind of played out. In my humble opinion. I want this guy. Okay. Uh-oh. Have you ever tried the samurai longbow? I tried it a little bit. I'm gonna actually change my class. I tried it a little bit, but I wasn't that great at it, I don't think. At least I wasn't that great at the time I tried it. I'm gonna try something. I wanna see... Isn't there like a smaller shield or smaller sword or something? Let's see, what about this mace thing? I wonder how that is. Let's try the mace. I'm gonna give that a shot. Alright. Unk Duck! Welcome back to the stream! How you doing tonight, my friend? Uh-oh. Welcome back! Ow. That sucked. How's everything been, Unk Duck? Hopefully things are going well. It's okay. I got that, or I got my my sword. I wonder if I can carry a shield with this. I'd rather carry a shield with this, I feel like. Oh, I'm so sorry! I think I slammed you right in the ass. Oh! Head explosion! You're good? I'm doing well! I'm doing well so far. So far it's been good. Oh, he made my head explode. LeBron James is the best player, just made my head explode, literally. Neil Francis, welcome back to the stream, my friend. How you doing today? How you doing this fine summer evening? My head just exploded. Literally.
2 minutes remain.
And I mean literally. Okay, this guy. You're me.
I did that.
Now you don't want to be stuck in a corner with me.
Oh.
Oh, you want to watch your back? Oh, come on. Why would you go after me? Go after the ninja. Oh, shit. That, okay. God damn it, LeBron James. Stop it. You'd be okay if your internet wasn't being a dick? Oh, that sucks, Neil. Has the storm passed yet? I feel like it's gotten mostly past, Cloud. I think it's mostly gone. Oh, God. Okay. Alright. Oh, God. They're all after me. I feel like they're all after me. Oh, my God. Battle to the death! Son of a bitch! That was a pretty cool fight, though. Even though it sucked for me. Still a pretty cool fight. Right, let's see if we can, get something over. 4 seconds left. I don't think I'm gonna get another kill. I will come at you! Alright, what do we got? Let's do free for all. Let's try to do free for all. We're gonna try to do free for all. Oh, that loads up. Let's see something. This is tough. I would say. I'm having a hard time with this. Now let's try this again. Alright, so let's join the game. Let's see, what do I want to try to be this time? Maybe I'll try Samurai with a Wakizashi and the bow thingy. I'm gonna try Samurai. Your brother's gonna be here soon. Alright, Cloud, well, have fun. Thank you for stopping by and hanging out as always. And I will see you hopefully next time, my friend. Take care, buddy. I've got a Wakizashi.
My
so ready for you.
Is by your side. Ha! I will be by your side.
Now I thought I stabbed very well that time. I thought I stabbed him that time quite well, and apparently that just did not happen. So okay. All right, I can respect that. Let's see if we can kill this Spartan.
Yeah. Sing. Hey. Sing.
Ow. That really hurt. Oh my God. I'm stuck. Stop it. Stop it! Oh God. Where are they? Where are they? Oh my God. They were surrounding me. That was so not right. That was harsh. It's very harsh. All right, you and me. Mother! Really? You're gonna...
We fight together for the Emperor!
Gonna take my kill. I sliced him 3 times, then the other dude just walked over and was like, nope. I got this for you, don't worry. Thanks, buddy. Thanks a whole hell of a lot. Check is. Alright, let's see what we got. Where are they? Longbow time. Uh-oh. Ow. At least I got one kill. So I could have sliced that one guy. kind of in half. Not totally in half, but a little bit in half.
Sick!
All right, let's see if we can kill somebody over here. Somebody's behind me!
Oops. Hey! Yeah! Yeah! I will fight you one eye with you!
Oh god, I'm so dead. Yeah, there that is. There that is. Unfortunate but true. Kinda sucked. Oh, okay, we're gonna fight on the boat? I'm on a boat! God damn it, Michael Caine! Son of a bitch! I'm not doing so well with this samurai thing. I haven't found like a class that I'm actually fairly good at. I'm still trying to find that. And that's been a little difficult because I don't. Uh-oh. Hey, get the hell off of me, man. It serves you right for tossing your shield at me. Off the head. God damn, his head is attached. There it is. His head wasn't moving anywhere. Who's this guy? It's a Spartan. I'm ready. Oh, God. Hey, you two fight each other. All right, now I'm coming up behind you. All right, now I'm gonna take advantage of this situation. Really? Oh God! No, Michael Caine! God damn it! I feel like Michael Caine is kicking my ass a lot. I think he's got to be my nemesis this match. Everywhere I turn, there's Michael Caine, and it's very unfortunate. I'm climbing across the boat. All right. We're gonna get up from behind these people. Oh, this is not. I'm not coming up from behind. Okay, maybe I will get up from behind. And we're on the ice shelf! There we go. That felt kinda good. Okay. Come on, man. You guys fight. Yeah, there you go. You guys fight. Fuck you. Oh, that sucks. I thought I might be able to pick one of them off with the bow. Apparently that wasn't in the cards. Let's try this again. It's a knight. Really, man? I'm gonna try, let's try ninja. Try ninja again. They're really fast, which I could potentially get used to. Alright, let's see if I can kill this guy from behind.
Yeah. See.
Oh, come on! That was like an overhead slice into death!
I am coming! We fight together for the Emperor!
God damn you! God damn everyone in this game! What's up? That is just absolutely destroying me. Everywhere. I feel like they all know something I don't.
Oh no!
I feel like they're like, oh.
Sorry.
Right, let's see if we can. Uh oh. Really?
Hey!
What the fuck was that? Really? Really? What the hell was that that he just did? I'm so confused. Where am I? He smacked me in the stomach or something, and I guess he blew up my intestine, because it's the only thing I can figure. Really? Just go ahead, stab. Yeah, that's the way. I just got killed by, was that Sir Man Sweaty Nipples? Sir Sweaty Man Nipples. I just got killed by. That's awesome. Let's see if we can kill this. No way to run! This is a mistake. It's a big mistake. That's bad. And so Sweaty Man Nipples again. For the win. It's all over it. Okay, Mr. Man Nipples. Sword fight time. Yeah, I got the kill. Don't fall in the water. It's dangerous. Stop hitting me with your staff. God damn it. I'm going to try to... All right, let me change to this. I'm going to try to change to the bow staff. Fine. You want to play with that? I could play with the bow staff, too. I don't know if I'm going to do too good with it, but I can play with it. Let's see if I can do something. Really, man? What an ass. God damn it. You hosted me, Pan? You hosted me on that? That's awesome. Thank you very much for the host. I'm sorry, the host alerts sometimes don't work for some reason. Thank you very much, Junk Doc. I really do appreciate that. I apologize for not seeing it. Like I said, sometimes the alert system doesn't show me when a host goes through. So, but yes, that is totally cool, Junk Doc. Thank you very much. Oh, God, I'm dead. Oh, got him then. Okay, let's figure this out. Okay. We got this now. We got this. Now we just have to, just figure this out. Right, so we're gonna run up to this guy. I'm gonna run past, okay. Bow staff versus bow staff. This is gonna be an awesome fight. Oh, well, that was a mistake. Behind you! Oh, double kill! Oh, I didn't even plan it! But it felt so right! That was kind of awesome. Alright, come on. Oh, god damn it! Oh my god, he killed me. He killed me really hard. So hard. It's not good. Alright, let's see if we can do something else. Alright, so that does that. And this does that. And this does that. There's a lot of moves, and I know as a ninja I could do like this rolling thingy, but I gotta get used to actually doing that. See, like that thing. God damn it. Oh god. Motherfucker, really? Come on, Sir Sweaty Man Nipples II. Let's have a heart, man.
The common enemy together.
Kicking my ass is what they're doing. Well, what do we have? Let's. Right, here we go. This time. They blew up my head. They literally blew up my head. And I think they liked it. I feel like they really enjoyed doing that, which was unfortunate. Why the laughing? Shh. Shh. It'll be okay. Here we go. Yes, thank you. I've given you another person to fight.
I understand.
Oh, mother. God damn it. LeBron James is really rocking it out here right now.
1 minute remains.
It's all about LeBron, all about King James, just totally going, just totally taking all of us to school. I'm gonna go for this knight. You and me, Sir Knight. Come on, man. You don't want to crossbow me. God damn it, Michael Caine. Stop! I totally got my ass handed to me. I was pretty much destroyed. Alright, what do we have here? Eight and 22. That's like... That's not good in any. That's not good in any situation. It's still a fun game. I mean, this is honestly a fun game, and I'm enjoying the game. But it's just like goddamn. I wish I were just getting a little bit better. All right, so let's see. Maybe I'll switch up the class a little bit. Let's see. I feel like maybe the poleaxe. And a secondary of the shield. Let's do a poleaxe and secondary shield. I think we'll give it a shot. And we'll see if we can actually get something free going this time. Where are they? So if I take out my other thingy... Can I not even take out the shield? No, the shield is going to stay on my back, I guess. Because I'm using a two-hander. Okay. That kind of makes sense.
He's by your side.
You fight with honor of samurai.
Hey! Sing!
God damn. This dude is all over me. He's really, I don't know if he's really good or everybody else is really bad. It's one or the other, and I'm just not sure. I'm not going to go towards him. I'm going to go towards the people that are probably a little bit less good. Like this guy. Really, man?
We will not fall.
God damn it, I didn't want to do that. I'm so gonna die from this. I don't think I'm gonna beat this guy. I mean, you never know. Nope. Ah, that was LeBron. Goddamn LeBron James. God damn it. So that dude is just going nuts.
Together we fight. My sword is yours.
I feel like there's another guy right here.
Excuse me.
Yep. Oh, there's multiple people. Of course there's multiple people. Of course there's multiple people.
It seems my training requires more scooping.
Let me try changing my... I'm not sure if I'm liking this weapon. Let's see if this does anything. I guess I have to wait to respawn. Oh well. There's only like three other people here. It's kind of losing a little bit of momentum here.
We fight together for the Emperor. I'm coming.
Alright, let's see.
Hey, sing.
Okay.
The way of samurai is not determined. No! Oh no! 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 No!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Where the hell did he go? Did he drop off the side or something? Oh, great try. Better run. Behind you! Behind you! Yeah! That's the way. Finally, I get a kill. Literally, that was my first kill this match. Is that a pirate? It's a pirate. Don't shoot me! There you go.
All right,
that's not bad. Third place out of like four people, but still. Okay, come on. I want to kill someone. I'm so dead. There it is. And that's how she wrote that one. Okay. Let's see. Now I switched over to that thingy, and now I got my sword and shield. I'm ready. I'm going to give it a shot with my sword and shield. Let's see if we... Full honor! Full tool victory! And stuff. Oh, that sucks to be that dude. What the hell? I had my shield raised.
I'm with you, bro.
I thought I had my shield raised. No? Maybe? I thought I had my shield raised. Maybe not. Or maybe he was just so hardcore that it didn't even matter. I like killing this pirate guy because he doesn't seem to be that great.
Third place. I meant nothing by that.
We fight together.
No, we don't fight together. What the hell? Okay, yeah, so that shield or that spear seems to totally invalidate that shield. Do I have a better shield? Can I use a better shield? Is that a better shield? Will that give me better blocking? I don't know. There's another pirate. That axe is standing out of his head! Axe was sticking out of his head. Okay. Alright. He's got a big ass spear. He's coming at me.
We fight together.
What just happened? I pressed the wrong button and it brought something stupid up. And then... Wow, that axe is just... Get your hands off me, cockswain! That's vulgar. Let's see if I can kill this guy real fast. I want him! My kill! Come on, he's my kill! Motherfucker, he's my kill! Serves you right! How do you raise... So, obviously, he's raising his hand above other things. There's got to be other controls that I'm just not aware of that enables you to get beyond certain defensive setups. And I must just not know what it is. Because, I'm seeing people do stuff that I have no idea how to perform those moves. There we go. That's a good hit. I'm a little scared of this guy.
Sorry.
I'm scared of that guy. I've got to use my reach to my advantage. Ah, that didn't work, did it? That guy in first place is pretty damn good. I feel like he's able to aim stuff differently than I know how to. I'm gonna try to stab him in the back. Oh, god damn it. That was pretty cool. What the hell? Who shot me? Right there? That was a cool block on his part. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh. Ow. What an ass. I mean, he did what he had to do, but damn, still, really? Alright, let's see if I can get pound this pirate again. See if I can swipe him. From behind, or the ninja. I'll take either one. Either one would be fine for me. Ow. Oh, he's still gonna kill me, I'm sure. Maybe not. Alright, I'm gonna run for it. I'm gonna make a run for it. Don't you do that stuff. Damn it. Blasted jungle. 53. Kick my ass. Right, where are they? Where are all the men I can skewer? Is it so much to ask for a couple people to skewer? I feel like that's not that big of a deal to ask for. Thank you for taking my kill from me. Yeah, that was great. That worked out really well. That worked out so very well. For everyone except for me. Damn. Alright, let's charge to victory and glory. What the hell is Captain Coldplay shooting me from across something? Wow, that dude's just going nuts. That dude's just chopping away. Having a hell of a time with it. He's just like, yes. Okay. Whoa. Damn. Damn. That sucked. Let's go back to biking a second. Let's try to use the, we'll try to use two axes. Two of the Dane axes. The hell, we'll give this a shot. I keep switching classes in the hopes that maybe I'll find something that works for me. Wow. That dude is really good. I don't know how he's doing what he's doing, but he's very, very good. And with the symbols that I can't possibly pronounce or know what it means. That guy. The guy in first place is just really good for some reason. Probably a lot of practice at the game. He's level 37. There you go. Thank you. Just keep swinging. Just keep swinging. Constant. Let's try this again. And now I'm ready. I'm gonna be honest. Getting slightly discouraging. Just a little bit discouraging. Fighting these people who are vastly superior. Like, how does he reach that thing up in the air like that? What the hell, man? Really? Of course. Of course. Wow. I'll take kills. I don't mind. I will kill steal everyone in the hopes of trying to get some kills. Cause goddamn, this is freaking awful. I just literally walk into battle and they kill me. Literally walk right in and it's like, oh, nope, you're dead. Which is fine. But slightly irritating. Oh, there goes one of my axes. Can I pick it up?
I will be with you, brother.
Of course this dude wins. Did I just kill him? Hopefully. I think I'm doing one more. It's like I have time for maybe one more match. And then I'm going to have to call it for the evening. Which is probably none too soon. Because, damn, I am getting my ass handed to me right now. And it's always only Fjord. I guess the server is set up to only do a few maps. Probably. I mean, I wouldn't mind another map, but I suppose it is what it is. So let's see, what do I have now? What do I have that I could potentially do something with? Let me check out all the different stuff I got unlocked. Alright, so Viking, I have this axe thingy. This two-handed axe, maybe I'll try something with that. With the two-hander. We'll give it a shot. Let's see if this helps at all. Wow. That dude destroyed him. Totally destroyed him. Alright, here we go. Alright, it's time to give it a shot. Okay, I got one. I got one kill. That was good. Alright, so here's the thing that I'm doing that I shouldn't be doing. I'm charging into battle kind of willy-nilly and putting myself in between two other people. I've got to be more strategic. Kind of like that. Yeah, just like that. Got to be just a little bit more strategic. Let's see if that works. All right, time to be strategic and good. Oh God. Okay. Did I hit somebody? Oh, I got two kills somehow. Somehow I got two kills out of that. That was pretty cool. Alright, alright. It's all about strategery and stuff. I'm gonna go after this guy. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, I get it. You're cool, okay? There's got to be like some other things that are that are like built into the engine that I'm just not understanding too. Oh! I'll take that one. Maybe. So does this? Does the hit really aim exactly where the dot is? Like, is that the way it works? Like, is it exactly where the dot is? That's where the thing is going to land? Because if so, maybe I can aim a little bit better. Your younger brother, welcome back to the stream. How you doing today, my friend? Welcome back. Oh, shit. Yes. Goodbye, head. So long. Poor world. Cruel world. So long. Farewell. I'm going to try to blow up this guy's head, too. That's a nice block. Okay. Oh, my God. You're doing great? Well, that is awesome. Ow. Well, that dude schooled me. I'm doing really well. I'm doing really well. I'm having a good day so far. On the, I think this is going to be my, my last match for the evening. I've gotten a little destroyed in certain matches. But I'm starting, I think I'm getting better. A little bit. I shouldn't have charged this. I should not have done what I just did. I'm so dead. Oh, God. Okay, okay. Shit. Holy crap, that was lucky. God damn. That was close. Really close. Okay, Mr. Pirate. Oh, God, he has a gun. He has a gun! Oh, I saw that happening. I saw that happening as I stood there. I was like, oh, no. Don't shoot. I was like, don't do it. Really, man? Where did you go? Where? Where did they come from? They came from all over the place. They come from behind and to the side. They're like raptors or something. Hey, they're pack animals. Clever girl. All right, I will see you. I will see you later, Unk Duck. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out. As always, good luck with the stream. And I will see you hopefully next time, my friend. Have a good evening. Ow. Oh my God. Shiki no Uta killed me. Badly.
I'm coming!
Okay, here we go. Alright. That one dude. One guy is really good. I'm gonna try to kill this pirate. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I don't want him. Come on, man. Really? From behind. Just, they're merciless. They are absolutely merciless in this game. With the everything and the brutality and the deaths.
I'm by your side.
Okay, okay. Uh-oh! I don't want to be in between two people. Do not want to be in between two people. Or next to him. No? Oh, this is becoming a cluster quickly. This is quickly being bad. Ow.
My spear by your side.
Yeah, your spear by my side. Your spear by spear in my ass. That's the way kind of that played out. Unfortunately. Hey, how'd that feel, huh? Oh, shit. Oh, God. He chased me down. Into the corner. And destroyed me. That guy is way too good. That guy at the top is ridiculously skilled at this game. And I am not. Oh, God, I don't want to fight him. I do not want to fight him. Oh, I think I killed him.
Second place.
I killed him once. I'll take it. Ouch. Ouch. That sucks. Why are you just standing there? You can't just stand there, man. You gotta give it your all. All right, so let's give it our all. Just like that. Let's see if I can mess up these people's battle. Just like that. Let's mess them all up. All right, I will see you later, your younger brother. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out. And I will see you hopefully next time. Enjoy dinner. Just take you out. Enjoy dinner. Dinner sounds delicious. Doesn't even matter what it is. Shiki no Uta, stop. Ow. Let's see if we can get something going. Michael Caine. Come on, man. Damn it. A little harsh. That's very harsh. Very harshly done. And come on, man, you don't want me. You don't want me, I'm telling you. God damn it. Tell you don't want it. Shit! You took my kill, you mother! There, see, that's what happens. That's what happens when you take my kill. Get an asshole. Oh God, I'm so dead. Yep, that's not how you do it. That's not how you do it. Unfortunately. Try this again. Alright, we're charging. Charge him good, man. We got this. Alright, come on. God damn it. How'd you get me? How did he get me like that? Oh, so bad. probably shouldn't have tossed my axe at him either. But, besides that fact... Stop running. Stop running, please.
I'm coming. You have more.
Oh, no. Yeah, oh my god. I was in between like three or four people. That's not a good situation at all. Oh my. Not a good situation. Oh, jeez. A lot of people up here. Look at that! Wow! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go! Holy crap! Damn it! Damn it, that was close. Let's see, respawn me. Okay, here we go. That was actually a pretty cool sequence. I'm fairly proud of that sequence of events that just happened. That's pretty cool.
2 minutes remain.
God damn it! Oh, shit! Damn it. Alright, let's go. We're 2 minutes, less than 2 minutes now. Let's try it. Come on, Vikings! Viking power! For the win!
I'm right behind you.
God damn. Son of a bitch. That was no good. That was no good at all. How about this guy? Really?
1 minute remains.
God damn it, I tossed the axe right at him. Oh, hey, Captain. Welcome back to the stream. How you doing today? Welcome back, Captain. Unfortunately, we're just about to call the stream for the evening. Oh, that was a pretty cool double kill. Oh, God. Maybe I could do hit and run tactics. Hit and run, maybe? Oh, damn. We will definitely play Gary's mod. It's not going to be tonight, though, because this is actually the last match for me for the evening. Third place, it's not horrible, I guess. This was the last match for me, because I gotta head off for dinner. But yes, I did say that we would play Gary's mod. We will play Gary's mod. I have to install it and stuff, but we will definitely play it. And I think that should be a lot of fun. But for now, what day? I'm not sure yet, Captain, because my schedule is all over the place, to be honest with you. So I haven't been able to fully schedule something. We'll figure something out. I will definitely figure something out, and I'll probably update my Twitter when I'm going to be playing Gary's mod, so I will definitely let you know. But anybody out there who has not followed yet, if you'd like to be notified when I come online, feel free to follow. If not, that's totally okay, too. Chivalry got my ass kicked a bunch. We're starting to get a little bit better at the end, so I think it's a good game. But you know, hopefully we'll be back and streaming again tomorrow. Thanks, Captain. You have a great day, too. Thank you for stopping by. So we will see what happens. Hopefully we'll be able to continue streaming this week like we've been. And I don't think I'm going to be playing Chivalry again tomorrow. I think I'm going to be playing something else tomorrow. I think 2 days of Chivalry in a row and getting my ass kicked is enough for now. But until next time, I hope everybody has an amazing evening. Get some good sleep, eat some good food, and I will see everybody, hopefully, next time. Take care, my friends, and have an amazing evening.